New Vision, a leading media company, won the 2024 SunChat Cup one-day tournament after they defeated MTN 1-0 in the final game played at MTN Filippo Mondi Stadium in Logogo. A record of 40 teams and 280 players played a total of 95 games divided into 8 groups of 5 teams each and played for 10 minutes, 5 aside with 2 substitutes on a round-robin basis as group stages. Round of 16, quarterfinals, semifinals, and the finals. Today, the champions presented the trophy to their company CEO Don Wanyama. Cynthia Mpanga from SunChat Television Sport that the winners will be taken around Liverpool to visit arguably one of the most historical clubs in Europe.
Everyone's interested, I'm sure everyone's looking forward to it, including myself. I'm looking forward to it.
You better escort the team, yes.
To Liverpool. I was telling the team earlier that I have 2 clubs that I've supported since I was a child. Yeah. That's Mbale Heroes, my local club, home club, and Liverpool. And the rest have been to the UK before. I have never had the chance to actually go to Liverpool. I just stopped in London. So long, I juggle up.
In this 7th edition of the SunChat Cup tournament, New Vision got into the final after defeating Steel and Tube Limited, the defending champions, while MTN edged past Uganda Breweries 3-2 on penalties.
Us to be here today, and before I even say anything, congratulations.
Thank you.
It was such an amazing adrenaline-filled match. We all started betting. Different people had, you know, some were like MTN, some of us were like New Vision, definitely New Vision.
Yeah.
I've been one of the supporters of New Vision team for obvious reasons. So I was so excited, and yes, I think 4 times they come so close, but it just slipped through their hands. So it was so exciting to watch that match, and the passion, the professionalism, I mean the determination, the focus. The team is just really well trained, well disciplined, and very, very, they were determined. This time they came, they were like, no, it's not happening again. Then if you had your own money and you went to Anfield and bought your ticket, you cannot give yourself the experience we give you as a sponsor of Liverpool. Why? Because you have access, you watch from a booth, a special booth, you are very close there, you are seeing the players firsthand, you are given VIP treatment, you're traveling in the Liverpool bus, you're able to, you know, to visit Anfield, the back rooms. We are...
The winning team, New Vision, wins the all-expenses-paid-for trip to the UK, which will include a visit to the Liverpool Academy and meet up with the Liverpool FC legend, watch a live English Premier League Liverpool game at Anfield, a tour of Melwood, the Beatles story, and as well as visit to the Liverpool Museum with 3 nights, accommodation, meals, among others, perks and treats.
We managed to regain our sense of purpose, and this time round, when we went into this tournament, we went wholeheartedly to fight and see that we qualified. I'm very happy, I'm very excited, because I was told it's going to be a moment of a lifetime to rub shoulders with the best at Liverpool. So I can't really wait to go to that place and enjoy the atmosphere of one of the most feared stadiums in the world, Anfield.
Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.